What's up, everyone? My name is Ti. We're back with another reaction. Today we're gonna be dancing a lot because we're gonna be reacting to Home Free, Can't Stop the Feeling. I didn't know they did a Justin Timberlake cover. I'm very excited for this, and it's Can't Stop the Feeling. We're gonna have some good time into this song, and if Home Free is performing this, then I'm ready for everything. So I can't wait to hear this out, so I don't want to waste any more of your time, we'll get straight into it. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Home Free, Can't Stop the Feeling. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Okay.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes up off it. Moving so phenomenally.
This is a crazy sound over here. Is Chance doing this?
Song in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my...
Yeah, he's doing that.
When it drops,
ooh.
I can't take my eyes up off it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. So don't stop. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move where you already
yeah.
know.
Come on.
So just imagine.
Come on, Austin. All right, bro. No Chance.
Dance, feeling good, good, creeping up on you. So just dance, come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. Ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Stop the feeling.
Stop, so just dance. No, we can't.
Okay, Austin.
Something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. Don't need no reason, don't need control.
We needed that bass.
I'm flying so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good song in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. I can't take my eyes up off it. Moving so phenomenally. So don't stop, under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know.
So just imagine. Rob and Tim having fun out there. Just imagine.
Nothing I can see but you when you dance. Feeling good, good, creeping up on you. So just dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do.
Yep, cheers.
Nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing.
Stop the feeling.
Stop, so just dance. No, we can't stop, so just dance. Come on. We can't stop, so just dance. No, we can't stop, so keep dancing. Keep dancing.
Oh, okay. Those guys are... Oh, there's that guy. That's that guy.
Break it down. Got this feeling in my body.
Yeah.
Got this feeling in my body.
so much for watching our music video. We've had this song stuck in our head for about a month now, so it was nice to be able to shoot a video for it. And we had way too much fun making it. We hope you had half as much fun watching as we had making it. If you did, we're all in good shape. Huge thanks to Randy and Barbie over at Rock Your Age Fitness and Nutrition for making the boat dance party happen.
Yeah.
That was clutch, and now if you guys could just get us in shape, that'd be awesome.
Good luck. Please, if you enjoyed this video and you'd like to see more stuff like this, support us on Patreon. It's a great platform, and it helps us create new content for you just like this.
And you should come and see us live. Check out homefreemusic.com for all of our tour dates.
And please don't forget to like us on Facebook and subscribe below.
Bye-bye.
See y'all.
Oh, nice, man. Hopefully you guys want to get in shape. I'm going to get you some of those bad boys. This song was really nice. I mean, this cover was absolutely incredible. I actually favored this more than the original, in my opinion. This was absolutely incredible. Each and every single one of them really showed the best of their skill set. We saw Tim singing and also doing bass, incredible bass. We saw Adam Rupp also singing and doing his incredible beatboxing, just the entire song. He's been absolutely outstanding. Austin, man, it's just always mind blows me. The range that this man has is absolutely crazy. Exactly in those can't stop the feeling. He goes as high as a man can go, I guess. I mean, just wow. That was really brilliant from Austin. And Rob man, just singing. Rob, he's like a honey. Like that's his voice, like a honey. I mean, that's how I describe it. Just absolutely amazing voice Rob has, just absolutely great. And Chance, I give the MVP to Chance, man. Chance was doing it all in this song. Really, the complicated noise that he did the entire like song, I don't know what he did there. I can't even imitate it. I don't know what he did there, but he was doing this crazy sound during this entire song. Also during when Tim was singing, he was doing the bass. And also on the horrors, he showed his range also in singing. So he did it all. Chance did it all in this song. Absolutely crazy. Chance definitely killed it in this one. Just wow. And they made it so much fun. Really, the yacht. The boat. Like, everybody dancing. Everybody having fun. Like, this boat party. My dream is having a boat party, honestly. Like this. Just a yacht party. Just something like this. Like, right at the river. At the sea. Even in the middle of the ocean to have a river party. That would be cool. You know, like, that's probably my dream right there, to have a party like this. But this song really, really showed Home Free's skill set at their best. This song was fun, just up and going song, but they also showed their incredible individual skills and how they work in together. It's like, it really shows that those guys individually can be also stars in the music world, but together they are absolutely unstoppable as it seems. I mean, but just this song really showcased that. I put this in one of my favorites for sure. Definitely, I enjoyed each and every single one of them in here. Absolutely great. So yes, I really hope you have enjoyed the song too. Thank you so much, everyone, for supporting me and my channel. I appreciate every single one of you. So yeah, if you like this, you can subscribe. Click that bell so you don't miss anything, and if you want to support me even more, you can become a patron. So yes, let's say thank you again so much for watching. This is Kimberly for me. Bye bye. I'll see you in the next one.